And this is little Running Fox, who recently got her native name. And all the children, I'll show you this before I smudge them. These are their medicine bags. Every child that's born in a Native American family gets a medicine bag. Now, the mothers, when their little umbilical cords fall off, remember brothers and sisters have the little black speck that falls off and goes in their medicine bag. Then, tobacco is added, which is sacred to the natives. Sage, sacred. Cedar, sacred. And cornmeal. I'm going to be sage, so we're going to pretend. Pretend to smoke. They're smoking this.